videotape shit.
And we can just make the cops look like idiots.
Yeah, and then they're like, well, Mark, I'm gonna need to confiscate.
If a cop walks in, I'll do a kickstand. Off the fucking. You know what I mean? Like, what the fuck's he gonna do? Oh, you're doing a keg stand? Those are illegal now?
No, fucking alcohol. Wear a big shirt, wear a fucking bigger shirt, and when you go to do a keg stand, your shirt comes down, and your fucking ass cheeks
it. My chest.
Fuck you.
Fuck y'all.
Fuck the police.
The police.
Alright, let's go. Let's just go.
Where are we going, that sober party?
Yeah. Sure,
fucking whatever. Shit up?
Yeah.
No, because everyone else is sober. That would not go good.
Yeah. Kyle just punched the window. Everyone just
oh, fuck, out. This is a sober party, shit.
We should call
it the Black... Oh, no, I'm not.
We're calling the Black Panther party. But there might not even be one tonight. They would raise hell those niggers.
Well, I just texted Shivani and she says there's nothing going on.
There's not.
Oh, that'd be even better.
It will take 2 seconds to find out if there's a party. Drive by the fucking house.
So, no, they'll walk in. You could not tell that there was a party at that.
No, place. I'm just going to be like,
there were no
I
want to
know
anywhere.
Why there was the a Black Panther party last night and it didn't get busted.
Because no one's stupid.
I told him there was a party on Washington last night. I told the cop that. He's like, where were you? I was on a party on Washington Street. Straight up, I said that, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. Mark, get that. Go give it.
Let's get
go
a bunch of
give
red
that to give
around.
What you're videotaping right with now. Like, go drop it in the Dropbox of the Black Panther party. Black Panther house. They got me. Let's do it. Let's do it. Yeah, get that shit on DVD or something.
Fuck you.
You too. Let's do it. Let's do it.